want it back.
What?
All the love I gave you. I want it back.
What?
Now!
I don't understand.
I've got yours in the car.
What?
All the love you gave me, I've got it in the car.
What are you talking about?
I don't want it anymore.
Why?
I've decided. We're done.
What?
We're done, I've decided. And so all the love you gave me, I've got it in the car, and I'm bringing it back to you because it's the right thing to do. It's in the car.
You said.
Well, you can go get it for me, or I can go get it.
Well, I don't want it. I don't need it.
Well, I don't want it anymore. What am I supposed to do with it now that I don't want it anymore?
Well, I don't know.
Well, under the circumstances, I don't think it's right
under
for me to keep it, so I'm bringing it back to you.
Gail? What are you... I don't understand. What are you doing?
I told you I'm getting all the love you gave me, and I'm bringing it back to you.
But I don't think... You need some help?
Nope, got it. Not heavy.
And this is...
It's all the love you gave me.
Going on here?
I told you we're done.
Why do you keep saying that?
Because. Do you remember that time I asked you if you thought we were ever going to get married? Do you remember? It was December. It was snowing.
Yeah.
Well, when I asked you that, you got all quiet, and everybody said that how quiet you got that told me everything I needed to know.
Everybody who?
Everybody.
Who?
Marvelyn?
Marvelyn said that, like she's an expert?
Yes, Marvelyn said that. Marvelyn said how quiet you got, told me everything I needed to know. And you know what? She's right. You don't love me.
What, Gail?
No. I've been trying to fix that, Lendl. I've been trying to fix that by giving you every bit of love I have. And now I don't have any love left for myself. And that's good, not good for a person. And so all the love you gave me, and well, I need it back because I need to take it with me.
Where are you going?
I need to get away from things.
Things? What things? There aren't any things in this town to get away from.
Oh, yes, there are. You.
Me?
Yeah, you. You are the things in this town I need to get away from. Oh, I need to think. I need to start over, and I can't very well do that with just the love you gave me. I mean, because that just doesn't seem right. That's all the love I have right now is the love you gave me, and I can't go around giving your love to other guys. That's just not right.
Other guys? There are other guys?
Well, not yet, but I assume there will be.
Gail.
And so, I've decided, now that I know you're not ready to do what comes next for two people who have been together for quite some time, I think we're going to be done.
What?
And so, I think we should just return the love we gave each other. call it even. Jeez, and Proland, was this really all the love I gave you? I mean, what kind of person am I if that's all I gave you? No. I know I gave you more than that. I know I did. Did you lose it?
No, Gail.
Did you lose it, Lendl? Because I know I gave you more than that. I think you're pulling something on me here, and this is not a good time to be pulling something on me.
I'm not pulling something on you. I wouldn't do that to you, Gail. I just gotta think. Yeah. I think maybe you should just take what you came for. I guess I'll talk to you later.
Lendl, get back here! Lendl! 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 Lendl, what is this, Lendl? This is not the love I gave you. At least have the decency to give me back what I gave you. Lendl, what is this?
It's a ring, Gail.
What?
It's a ring.
Oh, God, Lendl, it is not a ring. Lendl, this is a ring. Is this a ring? The kind of ring you give to someone when you want to show them that you're ready for what comes next, where two people have been together for quite some time?
Yep.
Oh. Oh, but where's all the love I gave you, Lendl?
It's right there, Gail.
No, it's not,
right
Lendl.
There.
No,
it is
not.
Right there. There was so much of it. You gave me so much over the 8 years we've been together.
11 years, Lendl. We've been together 11 years.
11 years.
11, yeah.
There was so much that I didn't know where to put it all. I had some in the garage and some out in the shed. I called my dad, asked him if he had any suggestions where to put it all. He said, "You got a ring yet?" I said, "No." He said, "Get her one. It's time. There's that much of that stuff coming in, it's the only place you can keep it all." He said it would all fit, and he was right. Things a lot bigger than it looks. So, there it is. All the love you gave. Just not in the same form as when you gave it.
Yeah.
Still want it back?
Yeah, I do.
Well, take it.
Oh, Lendl, you didn't have to get me a ring. I mean, that's
yes,
not what
I
was asking.
Yeah. It was time, and it's honorable.
Well, it's very beautiful. Oh, Lendl, I'm sorry. It's just it was Friday night, and I was home alone. I'm about to do laundry.